Hello, I am CIO Southern Section Assistant Commissioner Reiner Wulf, and I administrate the sport of track and field for the Southern Section's member schools. Today, I would like to highlight our CIF Southern Section track and field season preview for you, our track and field coaches. The purpose of this video is to guide you through the important information found in the preview that you must be aware of as you begin the upcoming track and field season. The table of contents gives you a summary list of content and page numbers of where to find key pieces of information within the track and field preview. It is important to know who is on the CIF Southern Section Track and Field Advisory Committee to assist you in giving your input and recommendations on all aspects of CIF Southern Section Track and Field. The season preview will also provide important dates that you must be aware of for first contest scrimmages, including the maximum number of contests, the last contest date, as well as the postseason dates for the CIF Southern Section prelims, divisional finals, masters, and the CIF state championship meet. CIF-SS Home is the section's communication and information system. There are important requirements that are necessary for your team's participation in the CIF Southern Section Track and Field Championships. Refer to the preview for that important information and see your school's athletic director for any access to CIF-SS Home that you may need to get this completed by the posted deadlines. This information includes coach information and up-to-date student-athlete eligibility rosters for participation in postseason meets. The NFHS has implemented several rules changes for the 2019-2020 season. Be sure to review those with your team prior to the start of competition. These NFHS rules changes for track and field and cross country can be found on page 8 and 9 of the season preview. There are several pages dedicated to CIF rules and event specifications that your athletes and coaches should know, so be sure to review them as well on pages 10 through 19. Postseason divisions in track and field are based upon the 2018 seabed enrollment numbers for all section schools. Page 20 of the preview identifies where the divisions can be found on the CIF Southern Section track and field webpage. Postseason information for the four divisional prelims, divisional finals, masters meet, and the state track meet can be found on page 21. Included is contact information for meet management at each site should you need to contact them directly. Please refer to this page. The information on how to qualify for postseason competitions is explained on page 22, including wildcard qualification into prelims. It is our hope that the track and field season preview will be useful and a go-to document for you and your program to use for the track and field season. Good luck to you and your teams as the season begins.